Street art like graffiti can be considered as one of the most controversial art forms in the modern age. Like any art form, graffiti reflects emotions and political values. And since it's street art, you don't have to pay a fee to go and see it in person. One of the most revolutionary and controversial street artists out there is someone named Banksy. Originating from Bristol, England, Banksy's identity has remained unknown. Banksy's career started out in Bristol's underground art scene during the 1990s. His art is often very political and can sometimes be graphic and unsettling. His art reflects multiple themes, including but not limited to anti-consumerism, anti-war, boredom, despair, and poverty. Most of Banksy's work can be seen as murals or other forms of street art. To avoid getting caught, Banksy uses stencils to quicken the graffiti process. Unfortunately, we don't know that much about his process or where he gets his inspiration from, since we don't know who Banksy is. What really drew me to Banksy's work was one of his art pieces in 2015 called Dismalith. This temporary street art project depicted everything that we love as a kid, but with an eerie twist. And like most of Banksy's artwork, you can't look at it without feeling some sort of emotion. And probably the best thing about Banksy's work is that he really practices what he preaches. Banksy has now figured out ways to use his artwork to actually make a real difference in the world. After Dismalith closed, the materials used in the art structures were then used to build shelters for refugees. For 30 years now, Banksy has used his artwork to promote good change in the world.